It makes a baked potato a real congratulator, and just a dash can make the mash a smash. It gives the cauliflower its very finest hour, and even beans get keener in a flash. It gives a zing to everything, I'm told. It's the reason why the crumpet's got the holes, oh. It gives the humble pumpkin a taste that's really something. It's always number one upon a scone. It makes the things you're frying so very appetizing. It's been mentioned Frenchman Darbert on croissants. And of course it's nice to hear the family say, gee, you ought to be congratulated. Most definitely, you really ought to be, you ought to be congratulated.